Hello, this is Scott, and this is the Hype Report. Here are the quotes for various items. First, negative interest. The European Central Bank has introduced a raft of measures to force people to spend their euros. This includes negative interest rates such that banks charge their victims or suckers or customers to hold their cash. If this is the case, perhaps Europeans should just spend it on food, supplies, and physical gold and silver and let the system crash. Next, missing. Chinese banks are scrambling after discovering thousands of tons of rehypothecated copper and silver are missing. This could be the straw that wakes people up to the fraud that are the gold and silver markets on a global scale. Like MF Global, are we going to hear how all this just vaporized? Next, displacing dollar. China's renminbi is rapidly displacing the US dollar as a trading currency not only in Asia and Europe, but now also in the US home market. One reason is that importers can cut costs of imports from China by using the renminbi as opposed to dollars. Next, food inflation. For the vast majority of Americans who actually go to the grocery store, food inflation rate is the inflation rate. Reluctantly, officials at the U.S. Department of Agriculture recently announced that U.S. food inflation has exploded this year. Just until May, beef field prices have already risen by 10%, which works out to an annual inflation rate of 22%. The USDA blames the California drought. However, data from the state government of California totally contradicts this. Next, dark pools. The Financial Industry Regulatory Authority has released data showing that the biggest Wall Street banks are trading their own shares to the tune of tens of millions of shares a year. Maybe it's because no one else wants their stock that may really deserve a junk rating. Next, iPhone. Each iPhone 5 contains $1.58 in gold and 36 cents in silver. Calculating the cost per ounce, the iPhone has 0.001 ounces of gold and 0.13 ounces of silver. To date, 89 million iPhone 5s have been sold. This means that nearly 90,000 and 1.2 million ounces of gold and silver respectively have been consumed. Now imagine the gold and silver in all the smartphones and electronic devices. Next, 12 reasons for using apple cider vinegar. Here are 7 without detail. 1. Improve digestion. 2. Heartburn, intestinal problems, and constipation. 3. Strengthen your immune system. 4. High blood pressure. 5. Weight loss. 6. Regulate blood pressure and aid in diabetes. 7. Skin benefits. Finally, please prepare now for the escalating economic and social unrest. Good day.